Hello, good morning, welcome. Guest.
Good morning.
Hello.
So this is your guys' first time?
Yeah, I've definitely not been in this one at all. I played one of the other Uprisings in the beta.
Lots of ads. The mechanics are pretty simple, actually.
We'd prefer no spoilers, we just kind of want to try and struggle a little bit.
No worries, no worries. I'm here to help.
Thanks for going on.
I'm also here for command points.
Sweet, sweet command points. Womp rats! Oh, but these guys are really squishy, aren't they?
Yeah, so far.
Yeah. Not like Revan.
Hey, there's...
Did we ever clear Revan with you?
Box! No! I can't! I was often like the last person dead, and we just never got there. Made me so sad.
Horrible crate.
There's another one over here.
Yeah, is it probably something that was like a multi-mechanic, like when, you know...
I can touch the butt.
I did the other one.
Oh, I got it too. The stem.
Oh, wait. I don't know what that is.
Touch it.
Looks like a Death Star.
I'll take it.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, I took it, I'm sorry. I was like...
Another one that somebody opened over here somewhere?
I think
yeah,
I
opened one. What does it do?
Well, you said you didn't want spoilers, so do you want me to tell you
right.
this?
Right. No.
Okay. Do you have a, bar?
Got a buff or
oh, I did. I must have touched the other one too. I was trying to get close to them to look at them, but I picked them up instead. I won't get anywhere
get any,
near them.
Yeah,
I got
buffs.
Some little abilities. I have a Thermal Devastator and a Combat Clarity.
Oh, I see.
So, I go ahead. I would just say, if you don't want spoilers, try them out. They're fun.
Okay, Combat Thermal Devastator. Here we go.
Whoa!
Snap, that's cool.
Let's pop the other one. Made me super speedy? I'm not sure what the other one did.
Check your abilities.
Oh, I don't think I was using any ammo?
Do you have a gun?
Do I have a gun? Possibly. Oh, box. Oh, sparkly thing.
Who's the tank?
Me, but I'm not tanking a lot.
Okay, I'm just curious.
Another What's thermal this? Devastator. Did it go away once you used it once, or do you still have
no,
it?
I still have it. And there's not a timer. You probably get one or two uses, probably something like that.
I hear something.
Mind if I go grab some bacon real quick?
Yeah, go for it.
No, go ahead.
That's a healing node.
Okay. Story mode tactical. Okay.
Oh, well, we're at a boss. I see.
Here's one for Orig. It's the same thing. Devastator.
Oh, for me it showed the hologram of the stim. Oh hey, there's like a hidden area over here.
Combat Clarity. A key ability has no resource cost or cooldown, and your movement speed is increased by 100%.
Oh! I wonder if you could have like stuck through these rocks here. I'm gonna get myself stuck. Oh, you totally cannot.
Did you get stuck?
No, I just have to run all the way around.
Oh, it's like a boss, kinda.
Yep. Okay. So we just wanna, like, face pull and just go with it?
Face pull!
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
It's feed time!
Okay, I just had to get nameplates on, I couldn't see you guys.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were, like, trying to put stacks on or something like that. That is not in the... in the spirit of face pulls. Yeah, I think the explodey thingy gave me two uses, because I use it once there and once here.
A lot of ads.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Big thing.
There is a bonus boss. Does anybody want to do it?
Yeah.
Yes, yep. Beast mode.
Damn it, I like all these weird little windy things.
Watch. If I were you, I'd use his transponder to get the not necessarily a spoiler, but... That's just me.
Transponder? There's a thingy! And I touched the thingy!
Okay.
Wild attunement. Use near a dust cloud to attune to Tatooine while... Let's go touch it! No, wait, come back. The transponder, we can use it on the sparkly things. Did you just summon a bantha?
I did. Well, when I first did this, there's no spoilers. We got stuck on this part for like an hour trying to figure out what to do.
The sparkles. Oh, do I have a critter? Summon sandworm.
Must get close to
it. It's awesome. You have to find the sparkles. There's some over on the other side.
Wait, there's
one here.
Something here, yeah.
This is amazing.
What did I get?
You have to use the secondary item, yeah.
Okay.
Nice! Rykyn, you need a beast.
I am a beast.
Well, yes. So he'll just summon a second copy of you.
Oh, sandworm.
Oh, we're buddies.
Ooh, achieves.
Yeah, no, I got an achievement for the Doomclaw. I'm sure there'll be one for each.
I wonder if you can, like, summon it, like, unsummon this and summon a new one? Oh, it's a short time only, it looks like. Mine's only got 36 seconds left. But we should...
Yeah.
Oh, yours is gone.
Oh, they're going away?
Too close. Yeah.
Are we going in?
Looks like it.
Fight, critters, fight! Oh, but I think, you can probably resummon them. So far it doesn't look like you badly need a tank for story mode.
No, it doesn't.
Your bonus boss. Oh, got another axe.
There's another crate.
Oh, I really like this swing fighting beside me, it's really cool. It like punched it with its mandibles.
Okay, so there's a boss in front of us and then there's a bonus boss. Oh.
So I picked up a rocket launcher.
Oh, real.
I'm ready when y'all are.
See all the boxes around? You guys gonna grab some?
Yeah.
I think we have to kill her first.
Okay, let me grab a box.
Because the door is locked.
There's another one right up here, Org.
I got a thermal. I already got one. Or I got two, I guess.
Yeah, I got two.
Do you guys want to summon more beasts? Like, there's more sparkly things around.
I'll go grab one. Should probably coordinate these and be like, alright, everybody at 3, 2.
Well, they keep coming up randomly. Like, it just keeps coming up.
There's one kind of near where I am. Big green circle on the ground.
Nope, oh, Doomclaw. Got another achieves.
Hey, you said we was gonna coordinate!
Oh, I was saying we should. I figured you guys already had them, so I was just grabbing one. Sorry.
Hold on, here's one over here.
Okay, I just grabbed mine. Oh, another achieve, yeah. Awesome.
Forgot what a sick looks like.
That's this guy.
Oh.
Find one, Org?
Yep, are we ready?
Nice.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Eh? Oh. There's just all these critters up here.
Behind cover. Oh, this is like that one operation.
Eh? What's this like?
Right, flashpoint.
Flashpoint. Yeah.
Oh, the sniper one with Killerin?
I think so, yeah.
So you're saying it might be more fun in veteran mode when it actually hurts you?
Yeah.
Yeah, cause I think I just ate mine. I didn't even notice.
Yeah, I didn't either. She's stuck.
Yeah,
get out of here, lady. This is fun, though. All over the place. Looks like she can't be interrupted.
That's correct. She has the buff. You cannot interrupt her. What? Something about me.
Get behind cover.
Aggie has Rykyn in her sights. Get behind cover.
Yeah, I wasn't able to read it in time.
So supposedly all of these are... they reuse assets from the game. Like, this is a map from somewhere else. Did she reset?
Oh, she reset.
Ah, baloney.
What the hell for?
What?
I don't know.
That's really odd.
Right, not like we could drag her around.
Don't let it out. Everybody grab a beast.
Beast time.
Beast mode.
Beast mode activated. Wait, can we coordinate this time?
Yes, I agree.
Everyone's face?
Yeah, hold on. Everybody get it, just don't activate it. Hold on, this one's hard to get. I hate jumping puzzles.
Orig, are you good?
Ooh, I got a reek.
Oh, 5, 4.
Hold on,
three.
Hold on, wait. We don't have to let it out. You can let it out at the
get
time.
Get over here!
Alright,
okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. I really like that you can get a Bantha as like a fighting companion.
Cover check.
Get a load of this. Reinforcements.
Out for long.
Hey, wake up.
I thought she reset again. I was going to be so mad. Get behind cover, Ori.
The hell?
Oh, she's up here.
Oh,
just doing her thing.
I don't even see her.
Yeah, she just like ported. Like sometimes she uses rocket boots.
No, I mean like I can't see her.
I can't see her.
Oh, can you target if target
for
me?
Oh, that does not. Not.
Yeah,
that hurt you.
Died.
Ow. Go say that doesn't hurt in story mode.
I think we all did.
Maybe it's because she's under 30%.
Where is she?
Can you target if target
exactly.
Through me?
Yeah, I can see her.
Oh, now she's up there. Okay.
But now I can see her.
Yeah, I did about... But I'm tankier. High noon.
Nice. Reminds me of that. What's that other game? Goes by the name Rakesh the Foul. He's a dangerous criminal, wanted in every sector. The Dust Vipers locked him up after he tried to chew off their leader's hand. Take down Rakesh and you'll be doing the galaxy a favor.
Oops, face pull.
The only way to do it.
Ouch! Stunned.
What? More face pulls? More face pulls? So, like, don't walk into a room full of droids?
Oh, you guys are fine so far.
So, continue walking into them?
Yeah. Do you have a level 50? Uh-oh.
You might want to Nope. Back up. Oh. What just... Did you see that guy burst out?
I don't know what this was.
Haha! Thanks for the distraction! You are next! Is what the text says.
Roof access.
Uh-oh.
I'm guessing this is the bonus boss? Oh, yep. There he is. What is he, like a Rekkle?
Oh, there's healing. There's healing pods around as well.
Yes, and we're gonna get knocked off this like 40 million times.
Well, there's like things on the side of the building. Solar panels?
Oh, yeah. What's that? Give it a press.
Ah!
Oh, so you can get back up. Oh, Rick! Ooh, we got a beast.
Oh, I brought one up below.
Nice. Not seeing any knockbacks so far.
I feel like we just have to wait.
Sorry about the bad stuff.
No interrupts either.
Oh, there was a knockback.
You go flying off?
No.
Whoa, that's a knockback. Bye, Rykyn. Aww.
Nope, hit the wall.
Super, yeah, I totally understand. Super hoping you would go off.
Ops frame.
Well, you know what this means, right? Hey, Orig, stay right where you are. Super easy to get back up, though. Oh, or you are almost dead, just FYI. I lied. Whoa.
Am I almost dead?
No, nice. You're not. That was cool. That reminds me of Master and Blaster. Maybe I was
another rank.
Yeah, I did too. Command rank?
Yeah.
I'm on 5.
Yep, same here.
I like how you can go down the ladder or just kind of go down.
I don't understand this dark side, light side thing yet.
Neither. I've been trying to make a video about it, but I can't even get confirmation about certain things. Like, no one seems to understand exactly how it works, and the things that people have been reporting, like, directly contradict what the BioWare blog post actually says.
It's like actions that each player takes gives light side points. When a certain number is reached, a certain level is granted. So when it goes 1, then 2, 3, 4, 5, and when you hit 5, light side or dark side wins.
But when you win, you're supposed to, every time you level up Galactic Command, and you're representing the winning side, you're supposed to get a token, but it's actually happening, to at least to some people, anytime the bar is in your side. So light 5, you'll get a token too.
Actually, you're only supposed to get a token when you make a command level.
Yeah, when you make a command level and you're representing the side that is also at 5. So if you're representing light and it's light 5 and you galactic command up, you're supposed to get a token. But now you get it, like, any time your side is not totally losing.
Hmm.
Where are these tokens?
In your currency panel. You probably already have a bunch.
Okay.
Walker.
I have 3.
I don't have any token.
Oh, do you guys just want to summon in Faceful?
Yes.
Do that! Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There's a little bonus boost things around the room too. I'm gonna grab this one on the right. It's a rocket launcher.
Yeah. I like this walker has like a little tiny conal. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The bantha's trying to bite the walker's leg.
Oh, my bantha and real died.
Oh! They got stomped to death. So sad. Oh, okay. There's a ton of boxes back here if you guys want one.
Sure.
I pushed
a shiny. Launcher.
How many can you have? Well, I have three now.
Oh, well, you don't even have to click the thing. Things, you just run through them now. The heal things.
You never had. Oh, yeah. Sorry. No, you did have to click some of the old ones. You always have to run through the Warzone ones.
Yeah, I don't remember. I really need to move my ops frame, because I can't use the abilities.
Apparently I'm down here killing stuff.
Wait, Oryx, stay there a second. Stay- never mind. I was gonna transport you up there and then I fell off. Oh, I don't know if there is anything upstairs.
I pushed the button by accident.
What manner of button?
It was just a panel that you had to click at what it is.
Oh, okay.
Not like it gave anything special.
Just part of the mission.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm heartbroken.
That's it, group kick.
Uh-oh. Come back out.
Bad guy.
Oh,
okay, Leroy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The robot? Oh, I was about to say it's not fighting me, but it's definitely fighting me. Oh, stuck in the bad stuff.
Oh, they're bad. You're supposed to kill him at the same time or something.
Mm-hmm.
There's some raiders over there, but I don't think they're shooting us. Oh, the bad stuff on the ground are like missiles from the giant robot. Do you still get all these cool items in veteran mode, do you think?
Hello.
I like broke this guy. He moonwalked backwards after I harpooned him.
Guess that's that.
There we go.
Oh, come on, I'm like, what is that? 40 points from rank? Come on!
That's all you got? I got 408.
I think he's 40 points away from the next level.
Oh,
yeah. No. I got 510 for completing the mission, and...
How come you got 510 versus 408?
Bonuses, maybe?
Higher rank. Gives you more XP.
I have a command boost on.
There you go, that's it. Would you guys be interested in doing another?
I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm game.